know about LA? It's a great place to make friends.
I am like so excited to be at American Idol. I'm in Hollywood. This is crazy. I'm stoked to be here.
Great.
Are you excited to be here?
Yeah, I'm pretty excited to be here. And I got a minor headache right now.
You okay?
Yeah.
You know what's
up? I'm a freshman at Arkansas Tech University, and I'm a nursing major. My personality is definitely outgoing. I could make a friend in any room I'm in. I absolutely love your look. It's so unique. Like, where did you get the inspiration to put this together? Like, when did you get your start? Do you go to shows and stuff like that, too? Like,
how do you feel about coming to America?
Feeling a little hungover.
I grew up on a farm. We had goats, rabbits, chickens, sheep, cattle.
Come sit right there.
It's definitely really cool, but I definitely don't see myself being a farmer.
I play rock and roll at the local clubs. I like the free drinks that you get from playing. What was the original question again?
How about, should I start with some easier ones? And then we can come back to that.
The end goal would be definitely to share my passion and my music with everyone. Just like a male Beyonce.
I'm not really sure what I'm doing with my life, but I know it's going somewhere.
Other door.
I could have figured that.
I don't know what the hell wig means.
Can I say something to you? If you want an alpaca, you can have an alpaca. I like that.
Unbelievable.
That's why we're here.
That is
perfect.
No.
He's intimidating.
Disney Springs, we found Alyssa.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Seacrest.
Well, you can call me Brian. And who's this?
This is my dad.
Mr.
Raghunandan.
I am a huge Disney fan. Anytime I see, like, Goofy or something, and they're coming my way, I'm like, Dad, we got to take a picture right now. Like, let's go. But Alyssa, you've taken it 50 times. That's okay. I'm going to take it one more time.
Disney World.
Oh, it's my life.
It is?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Because it's where dreams come true, and this is a dream come true.
What kind of feeling do you get when she performs?
It feels really good. I've watched her from very small sing. I was like, wow, she sounds pretty good, and
aww.
It makes me feel good. You can't
count on me now. My parents were divorced when I was 2 years old, and I mainly live with my dad. When my mom left, it was really my dad who stayed there to support me constantly. Every performance I had, every audition I had to go to, he was there to give me those encouraging words. My dad is my best friend. Forever. That's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. I could never be here without him. He's my ride or die, and literally my ride, because I'm not old enough to drive yet.
You know I got your back. I'm always behind you pushing, so I love you, baby.
I love you, too. This opportunity means the absolute world.
You got this, man.
Thanks.
You must be real proud of that.
For sure.
I'm going to Hollywood.
I love that.
So proud of you, baby.
Thanks, Dad. Oh, my God. Seeing my own father be so proud. That's all I ever wanted.